Weezer will release their 14th studio album, OK Human, on January 29th, Friday. Weezer was planning to release a rock album, Van Weezer, last year as a homage to the metal band he was influenced by. But the release date is currently undecided due to the unavoidable blow of Corona. Ing. Frontman Rivers Cuomo began producing an album inspired by the Beach Boys' masterpiece Pet Sounds in the midst of world turmoil. Last summer in Corona, the band worked with an orchestra of 38 people on a recording session using analog technology. And the album that was born is OK Human. It's been a year when it was physically difficult to get close to each other, although it was possible to talk face to face while staying away by using the latest technology. OK Human is said to be a piece that makes us think about how closely we are connected. OK Human is his first full orchestra-based album, containing the most personal songs Rivers Cuomo has written in the last decade. Music once loved by people, such as the Beach Boys' Pet Sounds, Harry Nilsson's Nilsson Schmilsson, Randy Newman's self-titled debut, Francois Hardy's Message Personnel, and Carpenter's work, incorporating elements and colors. The album is the one and only work that plays a poetic worldview with a theme of loneliness, disconnection, and entering middle age, and it is a perfect orchestra pop album. That is, the first single, All My Favorite Songs, from the same album is being distributed on major download streaming services. OK Human, on January 29th, Friday. Weezer was planning to release